doing in my house?
Just kidding. Hi, I'm Dan Avidan. You may know me from my comedy band Ninja Sex Party. We're extremely famous and popular with my mom. And I have it on good authority that we're pretty popular with your mom, too. I'm saying we had sex with your mom.
Sex.
Welcome to the first episode of my new show, Dirty Shorts. This is going to be an open forum where I answer your Mondo questions, read your dumbass comments, and interview your favorite Mondo creators. We're gonna have such a great time together. Unless, of course, you write something that pisses me off. In which case, I will literally crawl through your screen, take your face, m**t it under my c**t, twist it around, take a watermelon, s**t up your ass. You will not be able to get that watermelon out of your clothes for weeks.
This is gonna be awesome!
You're goddamn right it is, Red. Let's get started. Our first question comes from BeefLord57, and he asks, why isn't there a plan to make more Dr. Tran? First of all, BeefLord, great job with the rhyme scheme. You nailed it. Now to answer your question, I need you to be calm when I tell you this. Dr. Tran has gone on indefinite hiatus. Whoa! Can someone put Giggle's brain back in, please? So here's the thing, BeefLord. Shows like Dr. Tran aren't actually made here at Mondo headquarters. They're made by independent creators like Breen Burns and Jason Johnson. You hear that? Those guys made Dr. Tran. Maybe it's time you took your hand off your genitals and did something with your life. But as awesome as people like Breen and Jason are, sometimes they can't make new episodes for various reasons. Maybe they went back to school. Maybe they had a kid. Maybe they're in the hospital because a hot girl in a kimono punched them in the junk.
My sweet potatoes!
Listen, I love Dr. Tran. I want to have dark, weird sex with it. And I'd love for there to be new episodes too. But that's life. We can't always get what we want. I wanted to bang an alligator one time, but I was told I couldn't. And now I can't legally enter the state of Florida. Think about it.
Hooray!
We've got one more comment to discuss today. This one comes to us from Captain Jack Nasty Smacks, who asks us, do you have any new shows coming out? Jack Nasty Smacks, you unbelievable son of a bitch. I'm glad you asked. Mondo has already begun releasing 65 new pilots, with over 300 episodes from new shows. I'm not comfortable with math, but I believe that converts to one entire nutload of new stuff. Some of these new shows have already been released. Have you even seen TF? Or CM? Or BH? I don't give a frog's fat ass how busy you are watching porn. You better watch these shows or I swear to God I will slap your mom and burn your world to ash.
Now karate chop your face up your own ass.
Relax, Kung Fu Carl. I've got this. I should also mention that there are a bunch of new Happy Tree Friends and Dick Figures episodes coming out. So get your face ready to swallow a hot load of good times.
Yes!
Sorry if you're pregnant now. Well, that just about does it for our first episode of Dirty Shorts. Leave your comments below and let me know what you think of the show. Maybe I'll feature your thoughts in the next episode. Your comments make me so happy that I'll never have to meet any of you. And I swear to Christ, if any of you write more dick figures in the comments, I will personally go over to the dick figures office and delete the upcoming episode with my schlong.
I am drunk with power!
Oh, I see more dick figures is already the top comment. Great job, guys. Thanks for watching, and stay in school. Or don't, I don't give a shit.